What is assistive technology? Assistive technology includes devices, software, or equipment purposefully chosen to help students with reading and writing difficulties complete academic and everyday tasks. Assistive technology software is typically in the form of a tablet application or browser add-on. Let's take a look at some specific examples. Text-to-speech software reads text aloud, often with highlighting that acts as a reading guide. On the other hand, speech-to-text allows students to talk into a device that transcribes their words for them.
I took a trip to the zoo this weekend.
Word prediction software helps students keep their ideas flowing while writing and also aids in spelling. This is Abigail. Abigail has a difficult time reading at the same pace and level as her classmates, and also requires more support when it comes to writing. Let's take a look at how she uses assistive technology at school. When assigned textbook reading for a social studies lesson, Abigail uses text-to-speech technology to listen to the text being read to her.
I can take photos of the book pages to be scanned and read aloud to me. This way, I can read the same textbooks as my classmates.
When Abigail is assigned to write on an assignment page, she takes a photo of the page and uses a PDF editor to type her answers.
When I am finished, I can save my assignment and email it to my teacher to turn it in.
Assistive technology helps Abigail stay engaged and be independent in class. It allows a way for her to demonstrate what she knows to her teachers. Assistive technology can be an important support in addition to other instructional aids for students with dyslexia or other reading disabilities. The Iowa Reading Research Center offers one-on-one assistive technology consultation appointments for families of students with dyslexia and other reading disabilities. During the customized appointment, you will get a detailed look at different AT options and explore how they can be used by the children and teens in your life. Visit our Assistive Technology Consultation for Families page for more information.